All mazes have a middle, lots of paths, an exit, a way to get out, and an entrance, a way to get in. The rules of a maze are simple. Find the middle by choosing the right paths. Shall we give it a go? And I'm wearing one of my special cameras so you can see what I see. First, we go through the entrance. Look, there are lots of paths leading in lots of different directions.
Oh no! Can you see there are some places where paths meet?
When two paths meet, we say it is a junction.
I think we should go left. Come on, this way. Oh no! It's a blocked path.
It's called a dead end, and it means we need to go back the way we came.
Where are we going? We must be nearly there. Yes! Woohoo! We found the middle. That was so much fun. There are big mazes like this one, but you might have played with a small maze instead, just like this one.
This small maze works in the same way as the big maze. Can you see all the paths and junctions?
But instead of me trying to find my way around it, it's got a small metal ball inside called a ball bearing. But do you know how a wooden maze like this one is made? Let's find out. But first I need to try and find the exit.
Watch more on BBC iPlayer.